Are the numbers clicking?
The numbers clicking.
Okay. So getting an underhook when they don't want you to get an underhook, but they're okay with playing guard, right? So we're here, they want to be in butterfly guard. They're not standing out, but they also won't let you get an underhook. They're just being super defensive. What I'm going to do, I'm going to reach in and grab an palm facing up grip right here on the belt. Once I have it, I'm just going to start pulling until I can get a grip here, and then I'm just going to start twisting the belt until my hand gets in. And once I'm in here, I'm pulling my elbow in tight. Now get rid of my underhook on that side. Nice and tight. Getting the elevation. Subscribe, buy my shit, buy these geese.